Hey everybody, it's Peacekiller again, and we're here playing some more Dark Souls 2. And we died last episode, so now we gotta not die. Hopefully. Hopefully, we will not die. I almost died there. That would have been kind of funny. But only kind of. Not hilariously funny, just kind of funny. Not doing so hot. Come on. There's a hand guy. I don't want to deal with the hand guy. And see, there he is. The hand guys don't like the light very much. Jesus Christ, what? Yeah, hand guy is not very great. Let's do a life gem. Let's get out of here. I don't want to deal with hand bozo. Jesus Christ, I'm doing so bad right now. Don't know why. Alright. These guys are asleep. That one's dead. All dead. I'm just gonna pop an Estus. I know this isn't very good, but I don't have very many life gems left either. So. If you do that, bam, it's lit up this whole place. Come here. Come here. There it is. Dead. Yeah, that's what I thought. I have to go the other way. Look at that jump. That was a sexy jump. see those hand guys get a little brave sometimes. See? Look at them. They're getting brave. I should probably put other life gems on my quick bar, just cause, you know, I have a few of them. Not many, just a few though. So we're gonna go this way. And almost die, because I don't know how to manage my stamina for some reason. And sometimes those guys don't get get hurt by poise? I don't know. Oh yeah, my blood stain's in here. Which isn't good. They have really long arms, so they can just, like, glitch through the wall. That's really annoying. Aw, shit. I just want my goddamn blood stain. Give it back. Is this the way I want to go? Maybe. Maybe this is actually the way I want to go. I doubt it, but I'm... Oh, no, this is totes the way I want to go. Totes my goats. I think. Or not. Never mind. Is this where I want to go? Yes. Yes, it is. I believe we've been in this area already. Nope. Let's go back over here. Become human. Summon Lucatiel. Fight the boss, I think. Sometimes the AI is not the smartest, so it will die. Human effigy, so I just brought back the one I just used. So there's gonna be guys popping up here. I think. Yeah, there they are. Here, we're gonna go on this ship. See, Lucatiel sometimes just falls right here. But there's a bunch of Vikings on this ship, and it's really annoying. Oh shit. But since some of the aggro some of their aggro has been changed, it's not as annoying. Alright, Lucatiel, let's go down here. We're gonna do a boss fight. There is a lot of bosses in Dark Souls 2 compared to Dark Souls 1, if you couldn't tell. This is a really easy boss to attack. Oh shit, the bastard sword's gonna break. Should I just let Lucatiel win? I mean, yeah, there we go. Yay, Lucatiel, you did it! So we get to go up here. And before we touch that, because that will bring us to the next area, we want to go and open this chest. And it gives us a nice little surprise. Pyromancy Flame. And Fireball. Gives you both. So that's really nice. Now we're riding this ship to the great beyond. Not really, we're just riding it to the next area. The next area might be the great beyond. You don't know. You don't know me. Or where I like to go. I have died here before. So, that's a thing that can happen. So there's some cool stuff that can happen. There's some cool stuff that you can pick up, but I'm just gonna run to the closest bonfire right now. And do that later. Yep. Bonfire, baby. Gonna rest at it, and then we're gonna go back to those, items I was talking about. Oh god, no! I fucked it up! I mean, I guess we're just gonna do this. For a little bit here. Yep, ride her back up. Because I wanna get that item. What I'm going to do to activate that is be over here. See, and the button. Yeah. You know, let's ride her down. Got a scimitar and some repair powder. Just drop on down. Go back in. And back up we go. There's gonna be a couple more items to get. I know this is super exciting. To just watch me go up and down this elevator. We're probably gonna do something else after this. Here, there's an item. Got a soul and a radiant life gem. Is there any more items? I don't remember. Doesn't appear so. So let's go here and go to the bonfire. Travel back to Majula. level up.
Bearer of the curse.
Yep. Yep. Okay. So what we're gonna wanna level up is more of it, right? Yep, that's equip load. Level it up 3 times. Level up vigor like once or twice. And then level up endurance as much as I can. And then we're gonna wanna buy some life gems.
You?
Or not. Oh, we have 163 souls,
Langley,
not 1,063. Shut up. I'll crack the Dragon Rider soul because we'll get another one. And crack a couple of these. Buy some life gems.
Don't dip in.
Then let's. I want to look at if the greatsword makes. Yep, it's still too much. What we do want to do is attune some magic, though. If we can. I don't have. Okay, let's travel to the Giants. Because we're gonna fight another boss. And just, I gotta remember that you don't just tap. You don't just tap circle, you gotta hold it to go down. Gotta remember that. Right, I'm going the wrong way. Gotta go this way. Get that. Just take a regular life gem. Stamina come back up. These spear guys are dicks. What? Pop a life gem for realsies this time. Cause I need to for realsies. I think there's an item here up here I haven't grabbed yet. Yes. Life gem and a homeward bone. No summon signs. Another item, soul, and a life jam. It's kind of lame that there's no summon signs. Let's go fight the pursuer. He's got a pretty crazy intro. Jesus Christ, really? I gotta roll. Yeah, I'm dead. Chug. By that fucking bullshit. So we gotta go fight that motherfucker again. It's very rare that I get hit by that move. I know, it's like Peace Killer doesn't know what he's doing. Of course he's gonna get hit by that move. And I'm like, dog, that's not even true. I know what I'm doing. I've played this game a lot. Roll on that one. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's get back here. Yeah, you can attack. Holy shit, I've never seen that attack before. don't want to get hit by that again. Well, that move was not his glowing sword move. This boss fight is super exciting, I know. Oh, fuck you. You didn't even hit me. Did you guys see that? He didn't even hit me. Gave me the Ring of Blades. Ring of Blades is pretty cool. Bumps up your damage. Go up here. Chill out in the robin nest. Giant bird gets you. It brings you to the same place we went to before. This is way easier than going through that town. I just wanted to do both of them to show you both of them. Bonfire is lit. Sit down. We're gonna end the episode here. Thanks everybody for watching. And click that like button and subscribe button if you want. It'll help me out a great deal. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.